I'd like to introduce my colleague, Christine Greeno. I am Christine Greeno, and I'm the music teacher, the proud and happy music teacher at Mount Lebanon Elementary School. And this is my colleague, Tia Kudri Martin, who is the music teacher over at Hanover Street School. And we delight in putting together this concert every year. I think it's the sixth annual Lebanon. Oh, but someone else is going to say it. Mary, where are you?
Welcome to the Lebanon All District Elementary Chorus Concert.
We start singing in Lebanon, in music, of course, in kindergarten, and carry it on up. But the culmination is this concert every year. And you'll hear the fourth grade feature first. And before they sing, though, and before the third graders come up, we would like to just make a few thank yous. You'll see some in the program. These programs were designed and put together by my colleague Bethany Thompson at Mount Lebanon School, and decorated, if you got a decorated one, it's decorated by all the children. So thank you so much for that. And first of all, we'd like to thank the Lebanon Opera House, our house manager, Mr. Dan Merlo. It's quite a privilege for our students to be able to perform in such an amazing venue. I would like to thank all of my supportive colleagues, third and fourth grade teachers and paraprofessionals, and parent volunteers at Mount Lebanon School who help do all the little things that allow this night to happen. And we would like to thank our accompanist, Mr. David Chaves, who you will just love hearing play the piano tonight. And if you like his playing, you can come back on, I believe, May 28th, when he plays for the Lebanon Middle School vocal groups also. I hope I'm not forgetting my, my principal, Miss Eloise Ginty, who fully supports our music program. We just really appreciate having her at our school this year. It's been a wonderful and dynamic year at Mount Lebanon. And I will turn over the thanks to Mrs. Poitier. First, I want to say how much fun it is to put together a concert with Mrs. Christine Greeno. We have fun every year and we really enjoy working with the children. This year, I want to thank Wanda Clark, who was a long-term sub for me this past fall and did a wonderful job keeping the music program going. I want to thank all the parents. And now they're putting on another performance today. I can't believe all the energy that they have. Thank you, Drama Club people. I'd like to thank the Hanover Street principal, Scott Moranis, and our paratory suite who came today and who also helped with the Drama Club, and our chaperone, Mr. Tron, who came this afternoon. And I would like to invite you to turn off those little cell phones and sit back and enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Through the rocks to make tunnels and clear a wide path for the railroad. The word terrier comes from a French word that means someone who drilled, although some people think it also comes from terrier dogs who love to dig. Either way, working with explosives was a dangerous job, as we'll see.
Going my way.
The Russian folk song Kalinka talks about two redheads.
We learned that Kalinka is the Russian word for raspberry.
Listen for the accelerandos in this song.
Thank you.
is a song in Spanish and English by Jay Aldous.
Oiga música means listen to the music. Canción means song, and ritmo means rhythm.
This song invites you to listen to the world through the music of life, with rhythm as the heartbeat of all the people.
But we would like to thank, first of all, the parents who provided cups and plates, or cups and napkins and juice and cookies for the reception. And we'd like to invite everyone to the reception following, for Mr.
That was just great, wasn't it? It was something about third and fourth grade singing. I want to just mention that our accompanist tonight, David Shaves, the only other place that I've seen him is the area choir concert, which he's been conducting for about 25 years in Newport, New Hampshire, at First Congregational Church. And if you ever have a chance, it's a great way to start out your Christmas season. It's always around the first Sunday of Advent, and he's been directing that. a group of adults that's probably about as large as this group here. So thank you very much for the company. And Mrs. Kalitri Martin, the music teacher at Hanover Street School. Thank you.
With our third, fourth concert at the Lebanon Opera House, I couldn't be more impressed. My goodness, everybody, that was amazing, beautiful, well done. So thank you, Ms. Christine Reno.